So
Mike has spent a fortune digitizing his mother's home movies.
Family goes way back. Stuff.
It goes way back. Okay.
See if it'll load.
Here we go.
This is early on. Apparently, our family was really poor, and this is them leaving America. And those are the bill collectors. They were in debt back then. They used to have these ugly hat conventions back then. And this is their early iPhone right here, actually. One of the first versions of that. This I couldn't figure out except this smoky guy. Apparently, men were diesel-powered back then.
Men were diesel-powered.
And hats were designed after birthday cakes. This was way back. This was the first token, the only token black man in America back then. She's a little nervous of him. Cake hats were big. Dead flowers were sold on the streets back then. I'm not sure why. I heard they were delicious. Oh, and cars flew. This is at 12 o'clock. People would gather in the town square and volunteer to be thrown into a volcano. Look, this little kid. And there he goes into...
Wow.
Smoke and ash. I don't know how she got that on camera, but God bless her. Oh, I remember she was telling me this was an early airplane, one of the first invented airplanes. This was before they invented airports. So they used to vacation in the world's most boring town. It was called Boring Town, Illinois. And in fact, people would just gather to watch a dog ride a trike. That was it. That was, except for Hooker Park was a big, they would get to parade the hookers first. It was a tradition. I didn't know. This was before the invention of the purse. Women had to carry luggage on their head. They had yet designed a strap, I guess. I'm not sure. This was a little weird. She was telling me about people were very thin back then. So you go to fat camp, it was actually to go and become fat. Like, come on, we need to get fat because there were not enough fat people. And this guy ran the place. Here he is. He's telling them how he's going to eat them. He brings them in, he eats them, and he's the one who gets fat. They would kiss dolls at dinner. I don't know what this ritual was. I didn't quite understand. This is where they're filming a wildlife documentary. This is one of the actors on a break between scenes. Getting a little nip there, I guess. But that's what they did. They had hired monkeys. This was just something that was stuck in my head and it somehow showed up on film. I can't explain it. But it came out on camera. I might have been something. Now, this is a failing textile factory and one of the first times they documented Jewish lightning. I don't know how my mom got this footage, but here is she. This is her family from way back, coming back to America, swimming. They had no boat or anything. They just swam all the way back, you know, because they still owed money and couldn't afford a ticket.
Wow. Oh. Wow. That is really amazing.